Brief announcements before we begin. First of all, welcome to Theater City and welcome to Living Dead. Let's clap now. Living Dead will be performed with one 10-minute intermission. In the unlikely event of an emergency, there are two exits I must bring your attention. The first one is back the way you came in. The second option is if you follow either of these illuminated exit signs, they will lead you down the hall, up the stairs, and safely to the Temple Street side of the building. Please take a moment right now, if you haven't done so already, to turn off or mute any cellular telephones or electronic devices.
Thank you.
If it lights up or makes noise, please turn it off right now. Also, please, no photography, no flash photography, no cell phone photography, no photography or recording of any kind. Once again, thank you, welcome, and enjoy Living Dead.
Please stop banging. The show started.
I don't care. Shut up and get out of my face. Move.
Can I have some here?
Please stop. I don't want that piece of shit.
Please have some.
Don't touch me.
Okay.
I will sit where I want to sit. Do you have an issue with that?
No, ma'am.
Good.
Have a seat.
Shut up. You don't get paid enough to talk to me.
That's true.
Move. Now. Bye, Whoopi.
Your vaccine card?
Really? Did you ask anybody else here?
We just assumed you were vaccinated.
Really? Fine. I'll look at this piece of crap. Here. I bet you didn't think I had one.
Your name is Karen?
Karen!
Shut up. Move.
Excuse me, miss. I'm the assistant director at UK.
And you're black? Oh, I didn't know your people could write. Oh, that's really interesting. I know this is going to be real ghetto. Where's the restroom?
Upstairs!
Upstairs. I'm not going back upstairs. I'm sure you guys have somewhere to go. It's back here, no? I'm going to look. I don't care. This is bullshit. I will go where I want to go. It's in my amendment. Okay, my second amendment. I know because I read it. Did you read it? Did you?
Oh.
Homebound News, the news in your backyard.
This just in from the Homebound reporters abroad in Washington. The government is devastated to report that the new military satellite launched into space last month seems to be picking up large quantities of radiation and shooting it back to Earth.
Thank you, Monty, for that breaking news bulletin.
Anything before I am a hustler, before
early in the morning.
If you two have finished your deaf comedy jam session, can I please tell you about my ordeal?
Ordeal?
He's a very intelligent hunk as well.
Oh, yeah. You two are both corny. I don't see nothing funny.
Sunday, we should get up and go.
It got up and went. Look!
You called when you walked out the door, walked out of my
forget to give a black thing anymore? What the hell? New York City is.
Your sister's still a 5-0. Don't forget that. She's a so-called law.
She's still family. And it's nice to know that she's there for me, no matter what our differences are. Let's go, Cutter.
Oh, shit, the fuck! I forgot!
trash. I folded the napkins. I mopped the floor. I swept. I put the sugar in the sugar bowl. And I even put the huevos in the refrigerator. So, no! I did it all!
I was just asking.
I guess we have time. No. Correction. I have time to relax. Help nowadays.
Don't try what you learned in jail.
must be kidding, right?
I don't think so. This is complete and utter madness.
Yeah!
Oh my God. What are you guys so damn jumpy about?
You haven't been listening to the news?
No. We've been stuck on that slow-ass bus.
So, you don't know what's going on?
No. What?
Well, we were just looking at I don't know what the hell is happening outside.
You and me both.
But I say we lock everything up and everyone go home.
I think it's a good idea.
We should do that.
I feel like a Jewel's here, she would agree.
And where's that child?
Protecting me from flesh-eating zombies seems a little more threatening.
in, since we're all gonna die.
Really?
Yes, I wrote a poem about all the things that we're gonna miss after we're dead. It's a very subtle, sensitive poem in the style of Emily Dickinson. Yeah, so it comes from us. You know, the rhythms are subtle, and the words are beautiful. So, I set the music, a very moving score. So, Mark, hit it.
Whatever happened, you stand on the beach, the rose is in bloom, the wind against our face. Whatever happened, you walk in the park, the rain's in the field, birds in the morning. Whatever happened to a call from a friend, a drink with a buddy, a shake of the hand, a tear on our cheek is now a sad memory. Look at the travesty we used to go. Where are we headed? Where did we come from? What is to be will be. Is this a bad moment or a bad dream in history? What are we gonna do? Whatever happened to the ice cream truck with its happy song and the dog in the yard watching a movie with popcorn? Whatever happened to mail on the steps? Where are we heading? Where did we come from? Where is the lightning? Loving couples fighting? And whatever happened to me?
Oh.
upstretched mixed mingle. You never know who's who or what they're hosting. But please enjoy yourself.